writing a piece for solo piano is never easy because there are so many piano pieces extant, and you don't want to make it sound like anybody else, really. So there are a lot of cliches to avoid, if you like. But it wasn't, it flowed quite well when I wrote it. Wasn't that hard to write?